Leaders also discussed the digital economy, which is a great opportunity but also a challenge for tax systems. There was a clear understanding that we need to make our tax systems fit for the digital era. A global tax regime would certainly be most welcome, but many felt that it would take too much time to prepare. The discussion confirmed the leaders' desire to work towards an effective and fair solution among EU member states. In the context of the digital economy, we also discussed recent revelations related to Facebook and Cambridge Analytica. The European Council called on social networks and digital platforms to guarantee transparent practices and full protection of citizens' privacy and personal data. EU and national legislation must be respected and enforced. This important matter, together with other issues relating to digital Europe, will be discussed by the leaders at the informal meeting in Sofia in May.